Monday, September 9th, it was boys' first singles match between Bedford and Ann Arbor Huron, and Austin Choi, the young freshman from Ann Arbor Huron, took the first set 6-3, 6-1, and his finesse proved to be too much for Adam Swisher as Austin Choi wins it in boys' first singles.